So a few weeks ago, I dropped an updated video on how to stick text to a moving object in DaVinci Resolve, right? But one of you asked me in the comments, how can I fade that track text in or out so that it looks something like this? Well, that's what I'm gonna show you in this video. So I've already tracked the movement of my finger here, right? So let's add some text now. And if you don't know how to track the movement of an object and then stick text to it, I'll link the tutorial in the description. But there's basically two options here. First of all, if you've used a text node here to add text, so this is just static text, no animations, well, then all you need to do is select the text node and then go here to shading and then properties, opacity. See? And you can make the text disappear, make it transparent basically. So all you have to do now is decide from what point you want the text to start appearing or disappearing or fading in or fading out. Put the playhead there, then create a keyframe for the opacity by hitting this little diamond, and then it should turn red, which means you've created a keyframe. And I want the text to fade in here, so I'm gonna set the opacity to 0, all the way to 0, and the text is gone. Then move the playhead a few frames, and the more frames you move it, the slower the text will fade in. So for example here, then create another keyframe, and you don't even have to click on the little diamond again because you've already created a starting keyframe. If I just drag the opacity slider to 1 now, it will automatically create another keyframe. See, the diamond turns red automatically. And now the text will fade in from 0 opacity to 1 opacity. And to fade out, just do the same, but the other way around. So that's how you do it if you're using static text, but what if you're using animated text? Well, it's not gonna work depending on where you get your animated text. So let me show you what does work. Look, this is animated text, right? So instead of selecting the text node, select the tracker node and then go to settings here and you'll see a blend slider. And it does the same as the opacity slider. And then just follow the exact same steps as I showed you before with the static text example. Create keyframes to make the text fade in or out. And that's it. I hope it helps. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one.